Losing to UNLV does not do anything for my confidence in Arizona State.
Got to let Rudy Carpenter throw the ball.
Big hit by Nate Irving, and oh, he flips over Dwayne Harris back at the 15-yard line. That's the kind of plays that you get in a rivalry game right there. Nate Irving putting a stamp on this tackle right here. He sees it, reads it, and then now right here, the exclamation point. Not in my house. Apparently the whistle didn't blow. Otherwise,